Morning, this is Takano Communication Trainer. Today is February 3rd, Sunday. This is Fumio Takano's My English Video Diary. Thank you very much for your listening to me today. Also, I have been talking on the technique of how to manage and control the meeting busters. Today is 12 buster, namely Hedoro Department Manager. In Japanese, Hedoro Bucho. Such a manager always stayed in a meeting. They would like to take a top-down policy. But they use the meeting as a pretension, as if a whole idea has been decided democratic way, by a bottom-up style. But such a Hedoro department manager have a strong own policy to top-down. As if whole idea, whole policy, whole strategy has been decided in democratic style. That's a pretension. Only pretension. So that who did that idea? Who said such an anti-idea until to the department manager or director's society? Such a Hedoro Bucho always counting, always finding who said such a anti-opinion to the top leader, CEO or so. And he will place a role of a spy. So that if such a department manager, Hedoro Bucho, will be existing, a facilitator should take the tool of, I recommend, facilitation graphics. By use of facilitation graphics, every right answer, very right policy will be decided without name. In Japanese, tokume. By full use of post-it, and wallpaper, mozoji, by collecting every people's candid opinion, right decision will be done. In a stay of Hedoro Bucho, I strongly recommend you to use the tool of facilitation graphics. In the future, I would like to explain that tool, facilitation graphics. That is not so difficult. Today, I recommend the full use of facilitation graphics tools in such a meeting where Hedoro Bucho is staying. Thank you very much for your listening to me today. Bye bye.